All right, here we're recording now. So I'm going to play a video while we're recording.
Hi, Johnny, are you up here? Well, did you pop your little head? That's all right. You can bring your little boot. I just pick your nosey just a little bit to see what you have. Oh, it's starting to get.
Have to be careful picking this dry booger stuff off because we can pick their noses raw. So we want to make sure we're not, tearing their skin off if the stuff is dried on there. Sometimes that takes getting a little bit of water.
What time? Sometimes it takes a little water.
Little hot water, rub it on there and melt that stuff off. Otherwise, if we just keep picking the dried burger off, the skin gets raw.
We don't want to want a little tiny have a raw nose now, do we? Get you, Pussy.
Let's try a video that's making some noise here. This is a J.S. Bach cantata. Cantata. BWV number 140. Watch it off. Roof. Oomph. That's stimmy. Number one chorus, J.S. Bach Foundation. Wait for it to make some noise. There we are. All right, we're going to change videos in the middle of recording. This one's called BBC Bach, A Passionate Life, John Elliott Gardner. This is an hour and 29 minute film or video here on YouTube. And shit, I might just want
Johann Sebastian
to
Bach
watch
is the
this.
ultimate composer's composer, influencing countless others who followed him, from Mozart to Mendelssohn, Beethoven to Brahms, and not just in classical music. From Duke Ellington to the Beatles, musicians in jazz and pop have also fallen under his spell and learnt from his techniques. Bach is still the benchmark, a musical gold standard. We know very little about Bach's life. There are only a few facts to go on, and our image of him is skewed by statues and paintings of a stern, forbidding figure in a frock coat and a powdered wig. But then there's the music. The music tells us something completely different about him. It's full of energy, full of dance, full of life. Over a lifetime of getting to know, singing, and conducting Bach's music, I formed a series of hunches about his personality and character. And in this film, I want to test them out with fellow Bach enthusiasts and scholars and perform some of his most important works to see what they can tell us about the extraordinary man who composed them.
You really chose everything at it.
All right, let's stop this and we'll do the next video. We'll learn about John Sebastian Bach.